All right, so we're going here having a small vlog today, going to the mall. I'm recording with my daughter. We're going to the mall to show you guys you know what we got here on our mall. We're getting in now. Some coffee first because I didn't have any coffee yet since morning or tea.
And I'm gonna get a pretzel because I'm hungry.
Yeah, you're gonna get a pretzel too. So let's go get my coffee and then we go get your pretzel. And then after that, let's wait. Come on. Huh? You see how my eyes is red today?
Yeah.
My eyes very red today.
Yeah.
Don't know why. I miss Nordstrom, man. I miss working here for 7 years. I love this store. This used to be my house. I missed it. I miss working here.
And then it's one hair salon that I used to go to around over there and stuff.
A hair salon you used to go. Let me see if I can see anybody that I recognize here. Okay, so let me.
I love the floor. looks so much lighter than it is, actually.
The floor?
Yeah. Decorations here are amazing.
Hmm? That yeah, black dress right there is cute. Hold on. Let's go. You know I love Nordstrom. I'm not seeing any of my ex co-workers though. I'm not seeing any of them here. Did they all quit too? Yeah, you want to go take a picture over there?
I already got here. It looks like natural.
I mean, if I had a green screen, I could change the background and then take a picture right there and make them see it. Too much work.
The hiccups?
Yeah, I think if you put your arms up, it helps with the hiccups.
You have to hold your breath.
Okay.
Hmm?
You have to hold your breath.
To remove your hiccups. Okay, let's go downstairs. Okay, I'm heading to handbags. You know, that's my favorite area here. Handbags. Oh, that's Storybird. Huh?
Is there anything I can help you with?
Yeah, I'm just looking. Thank you. Storybird. A nice storybook bag right here. Yeah, that's pretty.
I like this
one. I like the small one here too. I definitely like that. I love storybooks. these are all the foundations, Lars. I really don't know which one is my shade. This looks the darkest shade. But let me see. Yeah, Nars foundation, I love. I've heard good things about them. Okay, let me see the eyeshadows.
I'm sitting down here.
Oh no, this palette here is really beautiful. That is some beautiful colors.
Anyway, they should probably do my makeup because I'm already sitting here.
Now a little bit while she eats her pretzel. She's hungry. Yeah, she have to eat her pretzel first so we can continue the vlog. Mm-hmm. We're resting a little bit.
Yeah, and we're maybe gonna go get some bubble tea.
You want some bubble tea after that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we'll do bubble tea. I already got my bubble tea. Mm-hmm. Which is my coffee. Yeah, she likes this pretzel, so she gets that every time we come to the mall. We're just here resting a little bit, you know. The weather is really nice today. It's hot, but it's not like too hot, and you don't, I mean, you can get away with any type of clothes today outside. It's very nice. I just wish every day was like this. It's very nice. That's why everybody is at the mall right now. Everyone. Wow. The mall is packed. My favorite store that used to be here is closed though.
Is it Starbucks?
Yeah, the Starbucks is closed, but this coffee house is good. So I'm not missing the Starbucks really, and it's not far from here, so, but this coffee shop here is really good. Yeah, but they used to have a Steve Madden, they used to have a Coach store, they used to have Gucci, they all close now, and that make me really sad, because those are my designers that I love. Yummy. It's being yummy. Pretzel girl.
Huh?
Oh, that is cute. This is really pretty. This yellow dress is pretty. How much is this? What is the price tag? Oh, $34.99. This is definitely worth $34.99. That's very pretty. Oh wow. Nice summer skirt. about yellow right now. Oh, that's a jumpsuit. That's very pretty too. This with some nice heels. I should get this for my birthday. I don't know what I'm getting. Yep, 4 days. Really? Look at this. Now that's gorgeous. Now really, that yellow dress is pretty. I'm thinking about getting that for my birthday. With some nice heels, girl. Look at this. Pretty. Pretty. Go check that yellow dress at the door, what size it is. All the tank tops. Tank tops. Oh wow, look at how this one. The material of this is so soft. But I have so many tank tops, I don't think I need another one. I just keep buying tank tops. Michael Kors is right here.
This is $250.
That's a Michael Kors jacket.
I love it, and I buy it.
That's pretty. That's $250. That's nice leather. But I like this one too. I like this Michael Kors. So. Long dresses. Okay, so this is Khadija over there. Look at her eye. Okay, this is the outfit for the day. This is the mall outfit, simple dress. See? Simple nice dress from Shein. This counter right here is now Lancome. It used to be Chanel. I work in this counter for 2 years, right here at Macy's. Now they change it to a Lancome counter. Oh wow, I like this Michael Kors shoes. Oh, that's pretty. That's very pretty. I also like this one. Oh, look at this one. Look at how this one is pretty. It's a very pretty one. I wonder what size is this. Let's see. Oh, that looks like it's a 9. I need an 8.5. Very pretty and simple. Oh, I like the black one too. Look at this one. Oh, super fun. Now this is a nice Michael Kors shoes right here. I'm not seeing the price tag though. This is gonna be nice when it start getting colder.
I like how these
this will match my bag, my Michael Kors bag. This will match it.
Oh,
it's hard for this right now.
You should feel this because it feels super, super good.
Yeah, it's not heavy. When you look at it, you think it's heavy, but it's not. Look at the new, oh, this is Steve Madden. Steve Madden heels.
This is like the heel that you're wearing right now.
Yeah, that looks like the shoe that I have on right now. Oh, wow. Look at this one. Look at this one, and it's 40% off. Look at
this one.
This is pretty. And that's 40% off right now. Even this brown one is cute. That's a Steve Madden. No, that's pretty. I can definitely wear that on my birthday, but I don't know which shoes I'm going to wear. So this is a DKNY. I like. But it's kind of hard right now for this type of shoes. They have it on silver too. This is the silver one.
This one is
Oh, they even have it on white. It's right here. I just like the big part of it, the glass. This is what I like about it. This is pretty. That's different. Michael Kors. Oh wow, Khadija, this is pretty. Wild pear score. Look at this. Now this is gorgeous. How much is this? $59.50. Let's see if they have my size. I have to ask them. That's really pretty. This one is cute too, but that's not my type of shoes. Added.
And then while I'm just looking at you, I'm like, why?
This look like my Michael Kors bag color. Yeah. It's like this color, one of them.
Are we now the workers?
I like those. Oh, I like this one. This one look like my bag on a small version. This is the small version of my bag.
Very nice. Yeah,
this is the crossbody one. I should buy.
I like this one.
Oh, I like this one. Look at this one. Look at this one. This is really cute. This one is simple and cute.
I like this one.
I don't know. Maybe that's what I'm getting for my gift, because I need to get myself a nice gift for my birthday. But I don't know what to get. I might want to get a Gucci.
Yeah, you never got a Gucci thing.
Yeah, I need to buy one Gucci. Oh wow! Look at this.
Oh, this is snake skin.
They're all Michael Kors, right? Look at this color. That's pretty. That's really gorgeous.
And that's like gorgeous. Texture. It's
but I like this brown. Look.
Oh, I like this book bag.
This is pretty.
I like this book bag.
Oh, yeah, the same color as mine. I have too many of this color. I need a different color. Oh, you're talking about book bag? Come on, let me show you this one here. Oh, this look like my Michael Kors.
Oh yeah, the one with the key.
Yeah, the one with the key. But mine, this thing is silver, right? Mm-hmm. This is gold. So the difference is I have a silver.
Yeah, and the key.
Yeah, and I have a key on mine, I think. Oh, now look, I like this one. I like this book bag here.
Ooh.
This
one. Mike's favorite one is that.
This book bag is really nice. Coach. Hmm? No, they don't have the type, the one that I like. Oh, there is nothing in here. But this is cute. Look. This is cute. This can go with almost all type of clothes.
This is my favorite.
And it has the strap, but I don't like the strap color. I don't like the strap.
I like this. This is the strap color.
Blue. Yeah, I don't like the straps.
Oh yeah, I thought it was so
bad. If I buy that, I have to remove the strap. I'm not gonna put up with that. There's one particular one that I'm looking for that is not here yet. Look, that's cute. Well, they don't have the one that I. They may be able to order it for me. Let me look at some glass hat. Those are Michael Kors sunglasses, Storybirds, Bug. You add some to your. Oh, now this is cute. This brown belt here. Mm-hmm. That's pretty.
If this thing was right here, then that would have been perfect.
Let's see how much is this. That's pretty. The white one is. Like, I always need this brown one. I need this type of. Adija, do you like this one better or you like the one on the back better? Do you like this one because of the buckle? Do you like this buckle better or do you like this one? Or do you like this one better?
This one for sure.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. Hello.
How's it going? It's more between Chanel and Tiffany. You can check. We have two more sunglass hats though. If you haven't seen those, I think the other two do carry Chanel.
The one outside.
Yeah, yeah. Have you checked?
They have
that
the
one?
Chanel. No, not yet.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. There's two more out there. I think they may have it. I don't remember.
Yeah, I'm kind of used to this one because I used to work here, mm-hmm. right there. So I always come to this one first.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, the Tiffany's too are good, but this time I'm. Oh, Prada. Mm-hmm. Not Prada too. So I know that other sunglass hut is on the second floor. So where is the third one?
The third one's on the third floor.
So where?
I'm sorry, second floor. I consider the food court the first floor. But do you know where the food court is?
Yeah.
There's one right next to the food court.
Oh, that's the sunglass hut there?
Uh-huh, right across from the escalades. Right in front of the food court, there's one.
Okay, so let me go see if they have the Chanel ones.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
Mark, where is Ruby Red? I already have Ruby Red at home. Anyway, I just need to find it. Yeah, that's Ruby Red right here. For red tea. No, I have that at home. You can try mine.
But yours is not as red.
It is red. I don't need that many reds. Foundation.
I want to sit down with this jersey. Because of you.
It's good. It's good. Oh, it has bubbles. Oh, wow. I like that. Versace. Versace. Now I know I have nice ones, but I'm particularly looking for Chanel. Where is it? Friends come into. Versace eyeglasses. But they still don't have one that I like. I don't like none of these. We're done now. We're going home. We're tired walking around the mall, just looking at stuff. Ooh, outside.
Okay, guys, well, we're gonna be ending the vlog now. It's super sunny. Weather is super hot too.
It's beautiful outside. We don't even want to go home. I'm trying to see if I should go to Trader Joe's. You know what? Let's go to Trader Joe's real quick. Since it's not far from here. Because I have some, I'm running out some grocery items. So let's just go get it. The weather is too nice to be going home. Mm-mm, it's not happening. The girl got some bubble tea. I think she don't even like it.
I mean, it isn't the best. Okay, I like the matcha. I don't like the bubble.
It's not good.
So when I then go I home, taste it, I'm like, oh,
thank God I didn't get one.
I'm going to pour it, and then I'm going to take up all the bubbles and then throw them away. Because I don't like the bubbles.
Yeah.
It tastes weird. I like the green.
It tastes like plastic. It tasted like plastic.
It tasted like jelly.
Yeah, that's why it's called bubbles.
It tasted.
Because every time somebody tells her something, she buys it. Because that's how she is. You know, she's very easy to influence. That's why she got into this. $6 later, we're about to throw it in a trash.
I'm not gonna throw it.
That's
trash.
My life.
I'm going to pour it and then I'm going to take all the bubbles out of it.
Yeah.
I don't like bubbles.
Okay, we'll see. All right, thank you for watching. I have an Amazon unboxing coming soon. I think I'm filming that tomorrow. Stay tuned to see my Amazon favorites. All right, peace out. Mwah. Say bye to the vlog.
Bye.